Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rika Novia. I'm from class 1A. This video is the final test of pronunciation that given by Mem Ika Handayani. And here I'm going to tell about 12 common mistakes in English pronunciation that produced by Indonesian people. Okay, let's get started. For the first is hari Rabu. Much Indonesian people who read these words such Wednesday or Wednesday, but the simple one is Wednesday, Wednesday. For the second is police. Much people who read this word such police, it's wrong, but read it is police. The third is over. It's not over, but it's over, like oven. Four is say. This mistake when the verb is replaced add s or change to past tense. Indonesian people mention it says or said, but it's wrong and the correct is says and said. Five is menu. Most people in Indonesian mention it menu and it's wrong. The correct is menu, menu, okay, like that. Six is hoax. Most Indonesian people mention it hoax, and it's very wrong. And the right one is hoax, hoax. Seven is because. Most Indonesian people read it because. So the right one is because, because. H, the most frequently used in education. Most Indonesian people mention it education. That's almost right. But for this word, like there is a letter Y after D, so like this, education, education. 9 is like last words such as Buffett. It's not Buffett, but it's Buffett. 10 is receipt. The letter P is missing, so receipt, receipt. The last is castle. Indonesian people who cover the song Lily and read it castle, but it should be castle. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.